can actually see the reflection of the Rockies in the Columbia River right there. It's pretty neat.